This is Westchester County Executive Rob Astorino. I'm running for governor because New Yorkers need two things: good jobs and tax relief. I'm tired of the gimmicks by corrupt Albany politicians like Andrew Cuomo, who give tax breaks to the wealthy donors while we get nothing. New Yorkers pay the highest taxes in America, 40% more than the average American. Where's our break? Albany's taxes have made New York the state with the worst economic outlook in America. That's unacceptable. The Wall Street Journal praised my bold tax cut plan, calling it a plan for New York's revival. Astorino's tax reform would lift the state's flagging economy, they said. And that's right. My tax cut and economic development plan is real. It's not based on gimmicks. It's based on reality. The Astorino-Moss plan will make New York the most competitive state in the Northeast again. That's how we get good jobs back to Rochester. And as for that corruption in Albany, it's time for state term limits. I delivered tax cuts and term limits as county executive. I'll do the same as governor. We need new blood and fresh ideas in Albany. I'll repeal Governor Cuomo's unconstitutional SAFE Act, and I'll stop Cuomo's Common Core and replace it with better standards created at the local level with the input of parents and teachers. New York doesn't need more of Cuomo's nasty, negative, and false advertising. It needs solutions to bring jobs and tax relief to Rochester families. I'm Rob Astorino, and I have those solutions. I'd be honored to have your vote on Tuesday, November 4th.